To all who come to this happy place, welcome. Disneyland is your land. Here age relives fond memories of the past, and here youth may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world. Thank you.
Hey guys, what's up? Pure Wolf here, and welcome back to my Disney Obsession. Today, I'm joined by the one, the only, Belle. Hey Belle, how's it going?
Hello.
Yeah, no one else, just her. And then I have this random person next to me, whose name is Apus. Apus, yes. He's a caboose.
I'm a caboose?
Yep, you're the caboose.
I'm an Apus on a caboose.
Genius. Okay, so...
Right. Okay.
Just a warning, this episode's going to be slightly shorter, probably, because I'm sick and this
He's
hurts.
He's lying.
I actually am. I have a headache right now, and this really hurts.
He's lying.
Yes, I'm always lying, because I'm known for that. I just, like, saw walls. Ha ha ha, jokes. Okay. You don't even know what I'm talking about, do you, Aaron? Wonderful. Hi, Belle. How's it going? You seem like a wonderful, wonderful day. Okay.
You need to turn on chat. She said hello.
It is on.
You said hello.
Just a fun fact, before this recording, Aaron forced me to do a meet and greet with her, in which
no,
I felt very awkward, in which I was trying to get this done instead, and I had a headache, and he made me talk to Belle and stay in character. So thanks, Aaron. So, if we head on over here, use your flying pixie dust, yay, pixie dust, I threw it on them, trust me, I did. This all looks new to you, probably, Aaron. So what is it?
Well, I was thinking that we should take Belle on a tour.
Gosh, Jesus. Okay, I'm trying to make this a shorter episode. I'm sick, child. So, we have India right here. We have tree lines and hedges and other wonderful things. What does Belle think of this? Go ahead, ask her what she thinks while I continue commentating. Here is the monorail station, the wonderful monorail station that I built without Aaron's help, because he doesn't help me anymore. And,
I do.
Yeah, he does. If we can see the air quotes. So, right here is the monorail station. We have two monorails going through, going along the hedges. I'm going to add in more forestry and stuff to block some lines of sight. But currently, this is like the basic layout of it. You still haven't asked Belle what she thinks. I'm disappointing you, Aaron.
I have asked. I'm waiting for a reply.
Ah, and so...
I think Belle might be AFK.
Oh, wonderful. We lost Belle.
Oh.
Aaron, you had one job.
He's staring off into the distance.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so monorail tracks, trees, over here. This is some new idea that I had.
She replied, that's okay.
Nature is beautiful.
Yes.
Oh.
You say it.
So no matter what, she thinks nature is beautiful, thus this could literally be like a rundown forest and she'd love it. Wow.
You know what this could be?
I feel insulted.
You know what this could be?
What?
Beautiful!
So right here, this goes towards Disney Springs, the magical, wonderful land of Disney Springs. And yeah, I'm actually gonna probably be building Disney Springs, and it's gonna be like over here. Yeah, I'm going way over my head, especially since I don't have any builders to help, but I don't mention that.
You do. Please cut that out. That was awful.
That is Aaron's alien voice that he usually uses. His translator broke.
That's my Preston impression.
Just for that, I'm keeping that part in. So, right here is the dock. Aaron, what are you going to do to the dock? Because you are assigned with doing the dock.
Well, first of all, I thought I might demolish it. And then second of all, I thought I might put a giant ice cream shop in here.
First of all, I thought that I might demolish you. Second of all... I'll put an ice cream shop up your face.
Is that a euphemism?
You don't talk about it. Now, over here. I'm so sorry for Aaron's. Okay. So, yay! That's pretty much the updates from this episode. I warned you it's gonna be short. By the way, Aaron, you're in charge of a Disney fact, so while we're naming cats, you have to come up that one. Good luck.
Okay, I think I still remember some from last time when we recorded this, and you, like, got cut off, but you're... family were like moving a crane behind you or something, and it was making loads and loads of noise.
You don't speak of that, Aaron. Okay, so as we continue down Main Street, which I totally built all by myself, right, Aaron? And,
Are we really Okay, so you're just bringing random inside jokes from pre-recording into the actual main recording, and they're not going to get a bit of it.
Aaron, would you like to explain to me why this is here?
No, what's there?
What? Teleport to me? I noticed this. This is very wrong.
I TP to Bell.
What is this?
This is a fence gate, and I believe it is of the birch variety, and it is approximately a 90-degree angle towards negative X west.
You know what I believe?
Based on its pixelation.
It's dead. Okay, so continuing on. You okay, Aaron? Well, I think I killed Aaron. Okay, Aaron, get the anvil out. You're fixing that.
What does the Anne say to the Vil?
I don't know, but I know what the P-Dog says to the Aaron. Hold these.
Oh. Like a slave or something.
Yep. Okay, awesome. Okay, Aaron, you ready?
Is this what your relationship has come to? Having to name cats?
Yep. Yay, Holly, don't leave me! Yay, okay, next! Next, Aaron, it's behind you.
I have to admit, it's working.
Aaron, it's behind you.
Never mind.
Oh. Well, that is a horrible precursor. Yay! And then the last one. And I'll tell you who all those were named for once Aaron names the last one. So, the names are Holly, don't leave me, Lionel, Sagrut, whatever, he'll leave. Hey, name this cat before he runs away! Yay, and Citrus the cat. Okay, so those cats were named for AMC Gaming, for hashtag Matt Eats Donuts, hashtag Matt Eats Donut, great name, and Annabeth Young. So, thank you guys so much for those names. So, Aaron, are you ready for that Disney fact?
Yes.
Okay, go. Gosh darn it, Aaron.
I mean, I don't have the regular magnitude of the awesome facts you give every week for the humbling populations that watch this video, and I'm sure they're so intrigued by every single fact you say.
Oh, thank you. Now give me one of your facts, you know, straight off your head. Doesn't have to be related to anything as long as it's Disney.
Well, first of all, I have the fact of life.
Oh, wonderful. I can't wait to hear this.
And that sarcasm is a thing. Anyway, my fact for
Disney. Oh, yeah, I use it a lot.
Okay. There is.
You literally could name off anything right now.
Only one original orange tree on the Disneyland site is still living. Well, that made it seem dark. Ooh.
Okay, how about I...
Only one of the original orange trees has not been maliciously cut down.
How about I fix up this fashion bit? Basically, Disneyland, the original Disneyland, by Walt Disney in Anaheim, California, was created on an orange grove, and it basically had a bunch of oranges. It was a farm, basically. They came in, they got rid of all of the oranges except for one, and that orange tree still stands on property somewhere at Disney.
I've just realized something. Oh, it's in the Disneyland Hotel.
In the Disneyland Hotel, I said that.
No, outside.
Shh. Continue.
I've just realized something.
Uh-huh.
Why? Okay, so you say this is a custom Disney park, right?
Yes.
So why do you always do Disneyland facts?
Because Disneyland's the most magical place in the world. La-di-da-da-da.
Yeah, hang on, you have Walt Disney World, you have Disneyland Paris, you have Tokyo Disney, you have Hong Kong, you have Shanghai, and now you have Shanghai. I don't know why I put that after.
And
you have Aulani. So you have every park under the sun. I personally think you could mix it up and have some other facts other than just the same park.
Good point. Okay, new fact. Disney Shanghai is going to open on June 16th, right? Wait, it's June 16th, right? The day after my birthday. So it's going to be my late birthday present. Yay! Thank you, Disney Shanghai. So, thank you guys so much for watching. putting up with me while I'm sick. You probably can't tell that I'm sick. My voice is better, but I feel like I'm about to throw up. And I got teleported against my will. You seem to do that a lot, Aaron. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Please leave in the comments below a hashtag, which is going to be Aaron's new name, in the comments. What do you think I said?
I did not agree to this.
Yes, and Aaron's going to change the username based on the most liked hashtag. Yep, that's happening. So thank you guys so much for watching. What does Belle have to say in order to say goodbye to us, Aaron? And what do you have to say about your name change?
I can't say I've agreed to it yet.
Yeah, you have.
Did I sign some kind of contract at the beginning?
It's called the P-Dog Clause. The clause states that anything I say can and will be used against you.
And then do you like deliver loads of, like, presents to kids?
I mean, if you're a kid, then, no. But,
Belle's closing words there.
Don't be afraid to have beauty and brains. Thank you, Belle, for that wonderful statement. Thank you, Aaron, for forcing me.
And Preston.
Yes?
Don't be afraid to have neither.
Where's Aaron? I'm gonna beat the little crap out of him. Aaron! Hey, I got cookies for ya, buddy, old pal. Come on. I got a cookie. Come on, Preston got a cookie. Okay, come on, we all know you love cookies. Come on. I can't whistle. Aaron! I'm pretty sure Aaron just died, so thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. And thank you, Belle. You get cookie. Wait. I shouldn't be throwing out cookies. I should be throwing out books. And not bookies, books. Yay! Thank you, Belle! Woo!
So you just decide to start throwing a book at a character.
Well, you know what?
I've heard of people asking for autographs at Disneyland, but I haven't heard of them throwing the books at the characters before. It's a bit aggressive.
Now I know what I'm going to do the next time I go to Walt Disney World. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't report me for that hate crime, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Aaron, would you like to say bye as well?
Bye.
That was a fail.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland has now concluded its normal operating day.